Welcome to the CW39 Digital Dive. We have special guests in-house with us today. Introduce yourselves.
Hi, my name is Trane Cleveland. I'm the General Manager at Lifetime Lake Houston.
And I'm Timothy Green, and I am the Pickleball Lead at Lifetime Lake Houston and Kingwood.
Sweet, that sounds like a lot of fun. That sounds like a lot of fun where you all are at Lifetime Pickleball. So you all have an event happening today. Seems you all have a lot going on. Tell us about today's event.
Yes, it's our kickoff event for the Duper Collegiate Mixer. It's between 6 p.m. and 8 p.m. It's open to members, juniors. We're excited to grand open our 22 outdoor pickleball courts at the Lifetime Kingwood location. This will be the largest outdoor facility that we have within the Lifetime community.
Yes, there's a lot of health benefits, and one of the big ones that we're seeing right now is the mental health benefit. And one of the programs that we implement is a veterans program where we have dedicated spaces and courts for our veterans, and they're able to come out and just socialize and talk together and share stories, and it's really been great on the mental health side for those veterans.
Wow, so just helping them specifically, can you give me just a scenario, an example of how it's helping one of your veterans out there?
Yeah, so this was initiated by one of our members, and he came back and he was having trouble getting back into society and just that everyday life. And so from being around other veterans that were in similar situations and sharing those stories and being there for each other, it's really helped him transition. And this game of pickleball has really helped have a platform to help, you know, get him back into society. So.
That sounds fantastic. So how can we all follow you, or how can we find you all online to follow your events?
So we have a Facebook page?
We do. We have a Facebook page. We have a Lifetime Pickleball Kingwood Facebook page. And you can go on there. We try to put pictures and events that are coming up, and just have everything there for them to see.
Okay. Any kind of dues or fees just people can kind of learn about? And what are the age limits for something like this?
Well, actually, we start out at a young age. They can join as quick as if they can hold the paddle in their hand. But to join Lifetime, you do have to have a membership. And then from there, you do have access to our pickleball courts based on our signature membership.